often trying to prosecute people who ignore the food bridges and then they cross the road from where there are no.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.